On Mount Seymour, and as you can see, there is a whole lot of snow up here. More than 30 centimeters has fallen in just 24 hours, and more continues to come down. But with a lot of snow on local mountains comes a high risk of an avalanche. It's the blast of winter weather many have been waiting for.
Well, there's some excitement because the snow has returned to the neighboring North Shore ski hills. They picked up quite a few centimeters of snow over the preceding 24 hours.
But the snow is expected to turn to rain for part of Friday before temperatures drop again and the snow comes back.
That whole mix can lead to greater slope instability. I would imagine the threat of avalanches may be enhanced.
Avalanche Canada has issued a warning for the south coast, including the North Shore Mountains. Heavy snowfall now building on top of last week's dumping means prime conditions for an avalanche on Friday and through the weekend.
If it's good skiing, that typically means it's dangerous.
Rescue crews have a simple request for anyone heading up the mountains.
We really encourage people to stay in bounds on the local mountains. That avalanche danger is mitigated there. Once you go outside that boundary, you get into avalanche terrain very quickly.
In the BC interior, some areas expect 60 centimeters of snow to accumulate by the end of Friday. Avalanche control already underway in some parts. North Shore Rescue is prepared for the worst this holiday season. Still, some avalanches are too dangerous, even for their volunteer rescuers.
Depending on the avalanche conditions, if you do go out of bounds, you get lost, we may not be able to come get you. It's that simple. We're not going to put our members at great risk to save someone that's gone out of bounds.
As for the Lower Mainland, meteorologist Russ Lacate does not expect temperatures to dip below freezing over the weekend, so roads should remain clear for all of your last-minute holiday shopping. On Mount Seymour, Travis Prasad, City News.